Officials releasing new information tonight regarding the remains found in the basement of a Wilkes-Barre residence last month. The remains from the Carlisle Street area are confirmed to be human. The identity of the individual has not been confirmed yet. The investigation is ongoing.